listens as she asks the Lord to keep him safe from harm. He looks at her in wonder as he hears his mama pray for God to bless the baby girl who will marry him someday. Keep her safe, make her strong, guard her body, heart, and soul, and let her
today, you finally got up the nerve to say, I do. Life presents two very prayerful days for a son's mother. The day your son is born and the day she gives him away to another woman. Your birthday, I'll never ever forget. For those who don't know, Daniel was born in the back seat of my car on New Year's morning. That made my prayer life double, and it really hasn't slowed down much since. I look back on our life and I see many, many things that I've done wrong. But I have tried to teach you the things it takes to be a good man. The important things of integrity, to be fair and kind, to understand that life is not always about you. But today, it is. Today, it is all about you. It is about you being ready to enter into a life of marriage and being responsible for another person's happiness as well as your own and Caitlin's. And I am so proud of you. Mere words cannot express. But there is something more I want you to realize. It's like passing the baton in a marathon. Today you take on the spiritual responsibility for yourself and for your wife and daughter. You now have the duty to lead them to truth. The Bible says that you should know the truth and that the truth will make you free. Daniel, of everything that I can say to you, the main thing I want is more than anything in this world is for you and your family to be happy here on earth, but someday that you will be with me in heaven. Life is so short and we make so many mistakes here on earth, but I promise in heaven I'll never burn the dinner rolls and I'll always buy you the perfect Christmas present. With all jokes aside, I love you very much and I pray you will take care of this beautiful, sweet, kind woman that the Lord has blessed you with. You have everything in place to have a wonderful, cherished life. Please cherish it and treasure it with all your heart. Congratulations, son. I love you dearly, and good luck.
Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Yvonne.